Hi friends, Jay Praveen here. This is an information about the Apple company. Apple likely to combine Apple TV Plus, News Plus, Music subscriptions by 2020. Apple is planning to combine its News, Music and TV subscription service under one subscription plan. The plan is likely to be available as soon as 2020 and is likely to help Apple garner more subscribers. Apple back in March launched the Apple News Plus with a monthly subscription fee of $9.99. Early this month, the tech giant launched Apple TV Plus with shows from Hollywood celebrities like Jennifer Aniston and Jason Momoa for $4.99 per month. Now the word is that Apple is planning to combine its TV subscription service, Apple TV Plus new subscription service, Apple New Plus and Apple Music into a single subscription service in a bid to garner more subscribers. Sources close to the matter told Bloomberg that Apple could roll out the bundle subscription service as soon as 2020, the new bundle service that it is likely to be launched next year is said to be include Apple Arcade, Apple gaming service that was launched back in September. As of now, users in US has to pay a total of $25 to subscribe to the three service. Coupling the three service and reducing the total price to $20 would not only bring down the total for the users, but will also reduce the hassle of subscribing to three different services for the users, which in turn would help the Cupertino, California-based tech giant to garner more users in a manner that is similar to Amazon Prime subscription service that combine Prime Videos, Prime Music, Prime Reading and Express Delivery. In India, the company offers Apple Music and Apple TV Plus, which cost a total of ₹198 per month. That said, Apple hasn't confirmed its plan of combining its subscription service, and the executive close to the matter also maintained the company's plans could change given the complex nature of deals it has publishers and the record basis. Thank you.